I asked my dad to draw something with a baguette. Strange request, I know. But apparently back in the day in art class, he would use bread as an eraser. And we're French, so we've always got une baguette lying around. Also, since he's erasing, he had to pretty much work backwards. Did I mention he made this in half an hour? I love my dad. He's